everybody. This is the discussion set C of the prelims question paper. So far we have discussed the five set, that is question 1 to 50. In every set we are discussing 10 questions. So from the question 51 to 60, let's discuss and understand them. What are the advantages of fertigation in irrigation? What is fertigation? Fertigation means fertilizer plus irrigation. Okay, so fertilizer usually soluble in water. So what is use of fertilizer plus irrigation? So first is controlling the alkalinity of the irrigation water is possible. That is true. The level of water can change the alkaline level of the the fertilizer. So the one is correct. Increase availability of nutrients to plants is also possible. So I'll just take one which are very much clear. So three is also correct. Reduction in the reach of the chemical nutrient is possible. Now, yes, leaching is a process where excessive water can be there. By regulating the water, the leaching can be prevented. So fourth option is also correct. So three is correct and four is correct, which means two is something which is a little dicey. And hence the answer here is 1, 3, 4. Okay, so C is the right answer. It's a little technical question. Not everybody would have been able to solve them. I would say it's a difficult question, a tough question. Question number 52, again a typical one. Which of the following are officially designated as major minerals? Now, again, it's a factual question. In 15, bentonite was declared as minor minerals. So bentonite is out. Okay, so one is out. So either B or D. So D is the right answer because chromite is also a major mineral. Okay, so D is the right answer. Minor minerals consist of marble, slate, shale. And major minerals are few like coal, lignite, metallic mineral, atomic minerals and non-metallic minerals. So D is the right answer, 2, 3, 4. Question number 53. With reference to the mean ocean temperature, ocean mean temperature, OMT, which of the following statement is are correct? OMT is measured up to depth of 26 degree in isotherm. Isotherm is a line which is connecting all the surface water at the same temperature, which is 129 meter in the southwest of Indian Ocean during January-March. It's a factual question. Ideally, the isotherms are found at a height between 50 to 100 meters. So this is incorrect option. OMT collected during January-March can be used in assessing the whether the amount of rainfall in the monsoon will be less or more in the long-term mean. Yes, predicting monsoon is very important and mean ocean temperature always gives you an idea that what will be the temperature, what will the level of intensity of monsoon. So two option is correct here and here option B is the right answer. So you can read in GC Leong, if you read properly, you'll be able to solve this question. Okay, so B is the right answer. Question number 54. With reference to chemical fertilizers in India, consider the following statements. At present, the retail price of chemical fertilizer is market driven and not administered by the government. Now that is not true. Fertilizers are regulated, the price is regulated. So one is incorrect. Ammonia, which is the input of urea, is produced from natural gas. Yes, it's a chemical, industrial preparation is done through natural gas only, CO plus H2. That is natural gas. Sulfur, which is a raw material for phosphoric acid, fertilizer, is byproduct of oil refinery. So that is also true. Again, a factual question. If you have read the science in NCERT properly, you'll be able to solve it. 9th, 10th NCERTs. With reference to the India's desert national park, so where is the desert national park in Rajasthan? Which of the following statement is correct? It is overspread to districts. Yes, there are two districts over which it is spread to. Balmar and Jaisalmer. So it is correct. There is no human habitation in this park. No, there is a Bishnoi community, a very famous Bishnoi community, which try to protect the nature and environment. And they have a park vegetation inside. So whenever you move in a desert area and suddenly you find greenery, so that is basically Bishnoi community living there. So that is not true. Two is incorrect. Statement three, it has one of the natural habitat of the Great Indian Bustard. Yes, Great Indian Bustard is a bird which is found. Statement 1 and 3 are correct. So, C is the right answer. So, Great Indian Bustard is an endangered bird. It's found here. And park vegetation as I mentioned, the basement community. Siachen Glacier is situated in where? Now, remember, if I see, this is the, you know, so this is Askaichin. Here we have Siachen Glacier. And here we have, Leh. Okay. So if you see Askaichin, it is on the, not on Siachen Glacier situation. Siachen Glacier is the west of Askaichin. So this is incorrect. East of Leh. So it is again west of Leh, north of Gilgit. Now Gilgit is here. So that is not north. Nubra Valley is here. Okay, so naturally it is on the north of Nubra Valley. A very famous Nubra Valley. With reference to the history of India, consider the following pairs. Famous places, present states. Bhilsa, Madhya Pradesh. Now, Bhilsa was later named as Vidisha. Okay, so this is right. Girinagar, Girnar. Okay, Gujarat is also correct. Dwara Samudra, Maharashtra. Dwara Samudra is not in Maharashtra. Rather, it is the old name of Helebidu in Karnataka. So, 2 is incorrect. Okay, so 2 is incorrect. Sathaneshwara. So, this Sathaneshwara is Haryana. So, 1 and 3 are correct. So, A is the right answer. Ancient Sthanvaneshwar Mahadev temple dedicated to Lord Shiva is situated in Thaneshwar in holy town of Kurukshetra district. So naturally 1 and 3 are the right answer. Again a question from geography. Consider the following statement. 36% of India's districts are classified as overexploited or critical by Central Groundwater Authority. Now, it is not 36%. This is a little too high. It is around 15 to 16% are overexploited. Okay. CGW is found under Environment Protection Act. That is correct. India has the largest area under underground water irrigation in the world. So one is incorrect, of course. Okay. So B is the right answer. It's a factual question. Again, you have to, if you have read this properly, then only you'll be able to solve the question. So 15% are in overexploited category. Again, geography question 59. Consider the following statement. Jet stream occur in the northern hemisphere only. No, they occur in northern as well as in southern hemisphere. So one is incorrect. There are only some cyclones develop IE. That is also true. So cyclone when it moves, okay, the center of the cyclone, temperature is different, and that is called IE of the cyclone. No, it is a low pressure area. Now this is a high pressure area. Center of the cyclone develops IE, some of them. The temperature inside the eye of a cyclone is nearly 10 degrees lesser than that of the surrounding. The temperature inside the eye of a cyclone is nearly 10 degrees. In the upper part, the degree temperature is different and the lower part is different. Okay. So that is not correct. So it's a little typical question. B, answer B is the right. Sorry, it is not correct. So 3 is not correct. Sorry. Only 2 is the right answer here. C is the right answer. Now let's see. Jet stream occur in both northern and southern hemisphere. Statement 1 is incorrect. 2 is correct as we discussed. The IE. Statement 3 is incorrect. The IE of the region of the lowest surface pressure, lowest surface pressure and warmest temperature in the upper level may be 10 degree or warmer, more than altitude of 12 km from the surrounding, but only 0 to 2 degree warmer at the surface in the tropical cyclone. So statement 3 is incorrect. Okay, so answer is 2 only. Question number 60, again a factual question. Among the following tiger reserve, which of the following has the largest area under critical tiger habitat? Okay, so actually the answer is factual C, because in Assam, Manas, it has less, Arunachal Pradesh. But Naga Arjun Sagar, Andhra Pradesh has high area under tiger habitat. Okay, so this is the right answer of actual question. Okay, so again, these questions are very typical, remember. These are factual only. If you know, you can solve them, other you can skip them. Okay, so thank you very much. So